I don't think record labels are for me, though.
Okay, so which label are you on now? Or you're doing...
I'm an independent artist now. I keep saying that if any record label wants to sign me, they better bring some moolah. Bring $1 million or more.
Oh, so it means yes. Links Entertainment didn't have moolah?
No, they didn't have enough moolah for me.
So how much is moolah for a record label to look at signing?
I think